Good morning and welcome to day 8 of the Long Island Paddle. I'm here in Matatuck, ready to go. We did a little maintenance last night. We pulled in, we had a huge crack in the hull of the kayak. So I had to go and do some fiberglass work. Looks like it's cured up just fine. We also sent somebody out to get a new pair of gloves because I wore out the old pair. Alright, so today we're going to end up in Orient and we'll talk to you then. Thank you once again for your support.